Hey guys, my name is Minimum Size, and I'm gonna show you how to play Pokemon on your phone, your iPhone, iPhone, iPod, iPad, and many more. So yeah. Okay. So first, you gotta go to the App Store over here. You gotta go to the App Store. And after that, search Puffin Web Browser. I'm gonna put it in the description because my quality is low. I'm so sorry. You're gonna download Puffin Web Browser free. And after you download it, you open it. And you go to this website. So this is one. You go to Play R on Google. You go to Play R. Oh, sorry. Go to Play R. Then at Google, you go to Play R and click the first one. playr.org. I put it at the description below, and there's tons of games you can play. There's Mortal Kombat, Pokemon, Mario, there's many more. This is incredibly fun, and many of you has downloaded already but don't know how to get the joystick like this. Okay, first you go to this .. You see this .. put over here. You click that, or you can slide. You can slide like this. Then you go to gamepad. You go to slide, click gamepad, and after that you click. There's a game, so press corresponding button. So it shows up. Shows left, click left. Shows down, click down. Shows right, click right. And when this part, these two part, just click anywhere. I'm gonna click A, C, A, and A. And you can play. It's kind of fun. And it's kind of fun, so yeah, it's kind of fun. And then I see you guys next time. Put your thumbs up, and do the thumb face. Bye.